current multi-annual financial framework.
David Lyndon.
Thank you very much indeed, Mr Speaker. Can I ask the Minister, has the Secretary of State for Scotland told him whether he supports the statement from other Scottish Tory MPs in this House, none of which could be bothered to be here today, that they will attempt to block any attempt to include the Scottish Government representatives in future negotiations with the EU?
I'd say to the Honourable Gentleman that the Prime Minister has been very clear, my Secretary of State has been very clear, but we're absolutely committed to giving the devolved administrations, including the Scottish Government, an enhanced role in the next phase of negotiations. And my Scottish Conservative colleagues have been strong champions of the devolution settlement and Scotland's place in the Union.
So they-